to snowball it as hard as I can, just like that last time. If I get an early kill on him, I'll go into Hextech Revolver, into Proto Belt. So I'm going to start with the Amp Tome. It's in Hecarim Jungle. He has like pretty good gank pressure, but it's not the best. Build up my heat level 1. I go Amp Tome just so I can snowball as hard as possible level 1. Level 1 and 2. Hopefully get a kill level 2 TP back with a with the what the fuck it's called. The revolver, there we go. Got it. Yeah, TP back with a revolver and then just try to kill him again because you won't expect the damage from the auto. So that's the plan, is to snowball with the Amp Tome. Shaco won't need a leash, but I'm just standing here. I don't know why he felt the need to ward that, but yeah, he doesn't need a leash. I'm not gonna, yeah, just gonna go close to the lane. He doesn't need me. Oh fuck, I forgot about this thing. I can't see it in my normal, whatever, it's not that big of a deal, but I should figure out at some point how to disable this plays.tv thing. It's kind of tells me at the start of the games, then I don't notice it ever again. Oh, okay. Get a little bit of damage on him level 1. Hecarim probably won't gank to level 4. I wouldn't expect him to at least. I could have been better. I missed. Missing everything right now. Okay, that was fine. I'm gonna ward. Wouldn't expect him to gank, but. Get him to waste mana on using an E. He can't. Okay, Corki got first blood, that's really good. I think I Q the wave now. No. He's pushing the wave, so I don't want to Q him. If it means trading, I don't want to. This is really, really, really bad for him. I'm trading my farm for his stacks. Which is nice for me. Off. As if there's a hacker room here. That's the worst. My TP back. He can't push that fast. That's just the worst. The worst timing. This is bad. What the hell? Wow. Jesus. Okay. I'm a fucking feeder, apparently. I don't know how he did so much damage. All right, this game is gonna be very bad. He has level. Okay, yeah, this is awful. Problem is he cannot sustain. I don't know where Hecarim is either. It's another issue. Hecarim's on the map right now. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna push in the next wave if he's not here. I don't know. I don't know if I like that anymore, the proto belt. I need to watch for the Hecarim gank. I have flash now, but I need to be careful. I think Hecarim's top side. Okay, he hit the wave, so that pushes it. Right now, my job is limit the stacks as much as I can. I don't think I'm gonna kill him. Oh shit. Of course, as soon as I make a move, there's a Hecarim here. Let me know if that's better. This sucks. As soon as I'm making an aggressive move, there's a Nas. I don't know. Didn't buy anything. I'm gonna freeze the wave here. Actually, I'm gonna push it in and go back. TP'd. I don't have TP, so I can't TP bot. Oh, he didn't. Okay. That's really bad. Okay, Corki, turn that around a little bit. I'm gonna try to stop him from. I just wanted to slow him down from getting to the farm. Yeah, he out-sustains my damage now. Kinda sucks. I'm not gonna drop my control ward because I can't really defend it. I'm gonna drop this though. All right, that was good. Okay, it looks like we're not making a play. Throw a little bit of damage on him. Where he can't respond, at least. Fuck. TPing here. Seems like a waste. How is this TP already? Oh, Gorky's pretty. The fail flash. He's strong. He's strong. Weak. Weak. Yeah, I think I want to go into zonies right now. I can do that. Surprised his TP was back up so soon and he was able to do that. That's a throw. Them going for dragon is kind of throwy. Hecarim's still top. I'm gonna go there. Should be pretty free for us. I don't think they can do much to counter it. If Hecarim stays, which he really probably won't, think I wanna. Maybe not. He would be back by now. I'm curious where he would have been. So they have tops, so they don't have pressure there, and then roam. I can't push a second wave, unfortunately. Hecarim's top again. Leona's pretty. She's blowing everything for some reason. They get her for that, though. We lose mid tower. I don't know how that fight went so poorly. I think they're going top. Maybe not. Maybe they're just going into the jungle. They could have probably rotated top. I'll throw a ward in the bush just in case they're here. Why not Baron? Why not Baron? They were trying to get a tier 2 tower instead of Baron for some interesting reason. That didn't work. Not sure about that GG, well played. I think we should back. We're throwing. This is a throw. This is still a throw. He's gonna die. Traded one for one. Still not worth though. That wasn't free. They were all gonna be up. They were all gonna be up, and that's just a chance to throw for a tower. We definitely weren't getting the inhib, so I don't think it's worth. That's why I called it off, but they still almost went. Hecarim can't 1v1 me. I'm gonna take the safe way though. Just in case there's someone here. I don't know where everyone went. I wasn't really super paying attention. I thought everyone was still here. So I probably fucked that up, but he's gonna ult. He's there. I don't know. The Shaco's like pushing the wave, but we were all fighting. Not sure about that. Yeah, that's my bad. I went too hard. Spam control ward, so hopefully team buys a couple. Like Corki has empty bags. There's no way he shouldn't be buying one, even if he already has one up. We can still super throw this. I don't really want to go in hard on this. I wasted my ult. I don't know if we should be chasing this. Oh God, that's sick. Kill the Nasus. No. I'm gonna buy a potion because there's gonna be fights in the next 3 minutes. An elixir, I mean. And I want to keep my pink. I need to check. I still have Zhonya's, so. Team's not entirely here yet. I zoned off their entire back line. I really hope this is good. I think it's, yeah, this is a good fight. I zoned off their entire back line for that fight. Oh, the Echo. The Echo's dead though. Oh, come on. Yeah, okay. Just the Leona alive. They can't get a tower, so they should just go to Dragon and take it, I think. Buying a Rabadon's next. Yeah. I got their entire backline that fight though. I died for it, but I think it was a good fight. I think I played that well. I don't know if you should be there. All right, we got bot. Head straight there. We can take this for free. I'm gonna just solo it. Can I please have it? I need it. Oh. Should be able to get this tower. We have double mountain Drake. Take two inhibs and out. We just want to get out. That's so frustrating. I pinged like literally. Let's see. Careful, 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 careful. Over the course of like 30 seconds. Really wish I had enough for this, but I don't. So I'm gonna get a potion when I actually I can get it now because. Doesn't tick down. It looks like it's ticking down, but it's not actually. Okay. They're for some reason bot right now. We're throwing so hard. He's dead. We have double inhibs, so it's fine. Nice, it still only has 380 stacks. Hopefully they keep pushing. Yeah, they're not gonna keep. We don't need waves. He missed that hook. All right, GG.